guys, Demented here, and welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. The only thing you've missed is me leaving the casino. Why are you backwards? Okay. I was just wondering. Where are you sending me, map? Okay. I will protect him, or try to. So, I can still work with the NCR. It just, they will no longer accept my help. Well, their thing froze, so I couldn't do anything anyway. I've already done so much for them. So, oh, excuse me. So that's why they're, good terms with me here. Ignore that squirting noise, if you heard it. Throw a little bit of hand sanitizer on. When I use it, it's usually belly button and ear, behind my ears, because a lot of bacteria sits there on everybody, not just me. And generally, that'll kill most of it. And granted, it kills the good bacteria too, but... But where are you sending me? Was I not supposed to come down here? Where's that? Oh, okay, that goes up there. I kind of had the feeling I wasn't supposed to go in here. I have a feeling I need to go up. Wait, where are you?
Wish I could have been there to see Caesar die. What an asshole.
Is he this guy?
Ranger. We've got a lot to do to prepare for...
Bye.
Okay. Wait.
We've got a lot to do to prepare for...
What the hell?
I've heard of you. Oh. I'm glad you're here to help us out. This is a delicate... We've got a lot to do to prepare... Are you ready?
I'm all seeing.
Good.
Hopefully. Haven't I talked to you before?
Glad you could join us. Most of my men are already on duty, and the crowd is... We've got a... The plan is to get through today without the shit. So I'll be overseeing the security team personally, and keeping in contact. It's a good bet that the Legion is gonna try.
Well, most of the Legion's dead, so let's get going. Wait, am I supposed to follow you? On the observation deck. Well, I have no idea how to get there, so I'll follow you. Investigate the area for clues. Talking about the observation deck for clues.
Smart move for the kings to back down. They didn't know who they were messing with.
I'm guessing the observation deck.
Smart move for the kings to back down. They didn't know who they were messing with.
Stairs to Hoover Dam.
Hello.
Hello.
You're just a trooper. Where did... Oh, there he is. He's just slow.
Hello.
So it's one of these two doors, then. It's gotta be this door, right? Is that where you're heading? Or are you gonna unlock the other one? You're heading to this one, okay. I wasn't sure. He could have unlocked a door for all I knew.
If I was the assassin, I'd be up on that ridge. Or if I didn't care about escaping, maybe that near tower. Or the landing pad behind us.
Oh, shit. I don't want that. tells me that she is going to hit the fan. So we don't want to talk to him yet. Get out of my way, guys. Activate console. I better not do that.
Only engineers and authorized personnel are allowed upstairs. Please step away.
I did.
I'll meet you on the observation deck.
Well, you're right here.
Have you finished your security sweep?
Okay.
Move along.
I'm so excited about the president visiting. This is going to be great.
Security sweep. I don't know what to do.
Heyo! Mom always told me not to talk to strangers. But you seem like a nice person. Mama left me on a farm when she went out prospecting. But when she never came back, the owner didn't want me around. Kicked me out on my own. A nice guy came up and asked me if I wanted to join the NCR, so I did. Now the troopers are my family. I like it here. Everyone is so nice. He's coming to give a big fancy speech to all us troops stationed here at the dam. I'm pretty excited. He seems like such a nice guy. He's giving me a medal. I don't know why, though.
You're a little weird, but okay.
You better get out of here.
I was just trying to.
You better get out of here.
Okay. I backed off.
You better get out of here.
I'm back.
You better get out of here.
I'm trying. I'm stuck. Security doesn't seem too tight. Is he going to shoot me if I come? Okay. Who are you? Ain't coming from this way, that's for sure. Check behind these rocks and everything. What is this? Scenic overlook. I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking for, quite honestly. I'll try to go around and see if it'll let me go up there.
Hey, I heard about you. What can I do for you, friend? Nope. Thanks. We haven't been... I don't think so. Not since the last...
Okay, so can I use Rex? Are you going to tell me to get out of here? Okay, good. Go up here, and then I'll talk to Rex and see if he knows something. Watch me get killed for climbing the ladder. Wait, oh, there you are.
I don't have time to talk right now.
Alright, let's talk to Rex. Come here, Rex. Be aggressive, wait here, talk to Stimpak. Open inventory, keep distance, back up. Okay. Doesn't seem like Rex knows anything. Oh, I wish I could run. I'm gonna Google this. I'm gonna cheat. let's see. It is called... Talk to Allison Valentine, who is looking for a friend who is missing. Friend's bloodstains can be... Okay, so there's a bomb on a vertibird. So where's the vertibird? Skills high enough or not. Let me look. It says it's gonna be 50. I think it's 65. No, it's 70. So, okay, I can do that. Okay, so where's the vertibird then? Oh, jeez, Pete. Would that be up top? I mean, that would make sense. Let's put my gun away.
Only engineers and no one can go upstairs with.
Not here. This says I need to talk to an engineer.
We need to keep an eye out. Nothing is going to happen to the president on my watch.
What? I'm confused. Unless it's supposed to be a sniper dressed as an behind the stage set up for the speech. You must eliminate him. Seriously, I think we're gonna fail.
Have you looks like that now?
Okay, so his vertebrae is coming up. You gonna let me up? Okay.
Do you mind?
Yes, I mind. It also says one of those towers behind the stage. And that's the stage, so I'm guessing over there. And obviously...
Smart move for the Kings to back down.
Beforehand.
They didn't know who they were messing with.
I think I don't see you. Watch him get shot ahead of time. report my findings to Ranger Grant.
Wish I could have been there to see Caesar die. What an ass.
Where's the frick's the ladder? There it is.
Thank you.
Shouldn't you be keeping it up? We have to get the president out of here now. I'll cancel. We can't relax.
It is for you that I have come here. And it is because of you that I am able to do so. We enjoy our privileges because you take the greatest of risks and are prepared to make the most noble sacrifices.
You better get out
of here. Because men and women like Private First Class, Jeremy Watson, that Nevada and the New California...
I'm out of here!
Whoa, whoa, careful!
Shit. Climb the ladder, hurry up. What can I do? It won't let me. Vertibird's gonna blow up, isn't it? It won't let me. Shit. He's dead. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe he's safe. I don't know. Woo! Now what? Maybe just finding it was good enough.
You're cleared to go on through.
I'm too young to die!
Oh, because I shot at the one dude. It won't let me talk to any of these people. Alright, where does it want me to go? Eldorado Power Station. Okay. I was like, what the hell? Because I was looking and that said gas station. God. How do I get there? Helios 1. It's not too far from there. Well, we'll try. The best I can do is try. Oh, I had to get a drink. You're gonna make me walk all the way around this, aren't you? I don't know why I said that. I know why it will. Okay, good. Those two are still following me. I didn't want to get started and then look and they're not there. So, wait. Why would we have to go to this power station on top of this already running? Because this is already powering the strip. I mean, I know they said they wanted a boost for the one, but I don't freaking know. Oh, don't you freeze on me. What is all that? Holy hell, that is a lot of red. Ants. Are those ants or is those spiders? Is those... Englishman! Those may be spiders. I don't know. I don't want to go over there. There's too many. One or two? Yeah, no problem. I've seen videos of spiders, but I'm pretty sure those are mods. Granted, I wish they would have added spiders. They could have easily added tarantulas. Oh. Make sure I'm not being followed by anything besides these two. You know there's like ghouls or something up here. It's never just as easy as, hey, go up here and you're good to go. That's the gate. I don't see anything red. But you know it's not going to be that easy. It's never that easy. Oh. Of course. Do I have to? Am I able to go around the other way? Holy shit, where'd you come from?
Eat this!
You weren't there a minute ago. Ow! More of them. Rex is unconscious. NCR. Where were you guys when I needed you?
One of the... Stay out of the control room and enclosure or there's gonna...
What?
Stay out of... Not much happens here at the Dorado. And that's how we like it.
Oh my
Smart
god.
Smart move for the kings to back
Are you
down?
The one who saved...
They didn't know Wish who they
Wish I could have been there
with.
To see Caesar die. What an asshole.
That's also lockpick. Am I gonna have to kill you guys, unfortunately? Oh, it's the control room I need to go to. Why is this black? This isn't hidden, so maybe we'll get lucky and nobody will see me. Be that lucky though.
All mine.
Had enough? Come on.
Had enough?
I didn't want to fight the NCR. They didn't want to cooperate. How is that my fault? There's no reason they shouldn't have just allowed me to go in there. Friendly with the NCR. Well, not so much now. See if we can get up to Black Mountain. I'm probably not even heading the right direction though. Black Mountain's over there. We'll go talk to Yes Man. I thought Black Mountain was on my way, so I was like, okay. Oh, my voice is going to quit. At least their faces are no longer like a dictator. That's what they looked like. I'll gain a little NTR infamy and be okay. Should be. So let's see. I've taken out the Great Khans. I've taken out Caesars, the whole legion, and I've taken out House.
President Kimball survived his visit to Hoover Dam. Nice one. Now, moving on. Don't you love seeing the Lucky 38 all lit up? Sign of things to come. Exciting news. The Legion's massing troops in a staging area east of the dam. Attack imminent. Monster of the East ready to roll. Great. So I've been looking over Mr. House's force projections and running some calculations. It turns out there's only one way for us to win this battle and make it stick. We have to render Hoover Dam inoperable. You remember how the Securitron army at the... Well, the problem is that's left us with enough Securitrons to drive off a weakened NCR force, but not enough to keep them from coming back. So what we do... Not the whole thing, thank goodness. That is... All you have to do is destroy the power generators. Without the... Take this override module. It's just like the one you used at the El Dorado substation. Install the override module on the terminal and the power control room. I'll disable the generator failsafes and you... Good!
So, I have to beat the NCR. You are committing to fight for an independent Vegas at the Battle of Hoover... for Hoover Dam. Which will... If there's anything you want to do before you enter the battle, do it now. Before you cross the point of no return. Let's do this. So this is the end of the game. I'm sorry, MTR guys. I really wanted to be friendly.
You must get to the control room and install the override chip. You must get to the control room and install the override chip.
Can I do this secretly? Probably not. Items. I don't have anything from the NCR. Wait, you're showing me up to go elsewhere. Oh, what the fudge? That was not me.
Can't run from me.
Oh, it's Caesar's guys. Where are you trying to take me? Glad I wasn't standing there. You lead me to this one? It seems.
I
I already clicked to go to the tower. The hell? That was a lot of noise. I don't know where it's trying to lead me, but you guys are still friendly, so I won't shoot at you yet. I don't understand.
Stop right there. No one is allowed into the control room. Check your fire!
You must get to the control room and install the override chip.
Bone, Rex, everybody out of my way! God damn it, Rex. Bone. Probably can't put it on, but I'll try. Okay, I'm dressed as NCR, so I should be okay.
This is neat. From this console, I could have routed the dam's power input over to the fort and activated that dormant army of Securitrons. So, go ahead and...
destroy the dam generators. Okay, where are you leading me then? Holy shit, I'm slow. Toxic! Can't go in there. There's nothing in there anyway. Oh, god damn it, Rex! Get out of my way! Rex! I'll stomp on you! This is frustrating. Hello, NCR dude. I did nothing.
Let's get going. Let's get going.
Had enough? Had enough?
Come on. Well, can't go that way. Power plant. Well, that requires a key. Of course, it'll take me to the power plant, but it requires a key. I'm sorry, guys. I have no idea. Of course! That goes to the tower anyway. I thought that was a key. I gonna have to get a key? These dudes didn't have any, so... And this doesn't go where I want it to, so... I don't know why it keeps leading me here. There's no other door in here or anything. Rex, you best keep your fat ass out of my way. I don't know where the flip I'm going. Hoover Dam Tower. I went, got wrapped around a loop. Digest. Not gonna do me any good. Something tells me I'm gonna have to find a key then. I don't even know where the hell I came from, so... Oh. Finally! Took a little bit. I didn't know I was finishing the game. Well, I do now.
Come on!
What the shit?
Heading up.
You guys.
Look, I know the NCR has problems, but I fought with those men. I'll be damned. This... I should never have worked with you in the first place.
But... And honestly, I was going to go with the NCR, but they wouldn't cooperate with me. Their mission thing froze. Or I didn't do something right, I don't know.
Hey!
Hey, what are you shooting at me for? I'm with
Had
you.
Had enough? Had enough? Had enough? Like that?
Oh god.
Aha! Get some!
Stop him from attacking me. God damn it. You just turned me around. There's not a door in here, is there? Get out of my way, Securitron. Exit this way. Sorry, boys, I really didn't want to betray you, but you didn't give me an option. This one? Apparently that's where it wants me to go. I'm so confused. Get out of my way. Unless it's trying to tell me to go upstairs. guys, quit doing that. You always turn me around.
Come on.
This comes out of ammo. Oh shit, I didn't even realize my health was so damn low. Oh god damn it, where are you gonna start me? Come on! Game, don't dick me. I thought it was gonna freeze. Turning me around. Oh, you can actually swim in power armor in this one. Cool. So, can I fast travel now? Oh, you're not gonna frickin' let me, are you? You're gonna make me go across the dam. You suck. Well then, I think I might be stuck. Because I don't think I can get back up there. I was like, oh, I'll play it smart. I'll go jump off the dam. I don't think I'm going to be able to travel back to the dam either. I don't think I can get to it from the fort. Head to the Legion. Well, it doesn't say Legion. It says Legates. And deal with the Legate and Caesar's Legion. That could actually be in his place. Let's see. Fast travel. Fuck you. So I'm stuck. There's nothing I can do. I literally can't go up there or anything. And you can only get so close to here, and it automatically pushes you into the water. You're not gonna let me go anywhere, are you? I'll just die of no oxygen. I have no choice. mistakes. I've heard it. Whew. And you still survive. Come on, reload already. Now that we made it that far. Yes. It's not, I know why it's not going to let me fast travel, because I'd already clicked that I wanted to do this. I hope it lets me keep playing, though. Like open world, like Fallout 4 is. These guys know the difference, hopefully. Okay, good. Sorry, that's right in your guys' ears. I'm like, let the breath out. Really sucks is I can't go back and get Eddie or anything. I never did use a zap glove. Hello, guys. I'm harmless. I'm not gonna hurt you. What's my goal? I deal with the Legate and Caesar's Legion. Okay. Ready to come here, but Caesar's Legion absolutely had to go. There was no question of that one.
And who is this before me in the colors of the Legion? An envoy dressed as an I see you fight with words, like all beneath the flag of the bear. Let us hope your skill. So you seek quarter? Terms of surrender? Our roads into NCR are hung with the bodies of those who attempted to. Hoover Dam has never seen the mass strength. Now, you speak in circles. What of the East? The victim. The East will hold. Once across the Colorado, nothing to rival Hoover Dam. Your weakness? You seek to thwart me by claiming the Legion is too strong. That does not mean we will. The East was a hard-fought campaign. Even now, Kaisar drew too much of the Legion's blood needed there for this. Hoover Dam is but a place. As for wisdom, there is wisdom in your words, man of the West. Know that I shall return east. I shall not remain there forever. On that day, the strength of the bear. If the West. War would have tested them, broken the weak with its violence gave you that strength, awakened you. Perhaps it is unfortunate Woolpex was not here to hear your words. Something tells me you would prove more. Until the day when our armies meet again, courier. I shall wait for you on the back.
Okay. So where are you sending me now? To General Oliver in the NCR. I'll stay dressed as the Legion for now. Until I get out of this area. What the shit? That was not expected. I can't do anything.
Caesar on the cross. Been a long time since I've seen the kind of work you've laid down today. A damn long time. And the screams of those Legion bastards as they kick dirt running east like a choir of Speaking of, that crazy light show over the fort? What the fuck was that? Some kind of thumb of God you called down? Amazing. Fucking amazing. Could use 100 of you. Just scatter you over the east like jacks. Give those plum fucks... And, well...
I still can't do anything. I'm just standing in one place. Literally, I can move my camera. That's it.
Guess it ain't no secret how you, I say, can you ask them to put their weapons down? Was just reaching in my coat to give you a cigar. I would sooner spit on the grave of my dead mother than let some courier walk. Who the hell do you think you are? Looking to cash your chips to the sound of NCR bullets, huh? I can oblige. Look, I know you're riding high right now, but let me tell you, you ain't pissing on me right now. You've been far enough west, I'm guessing, to know how far that claw stretches. Fuck with the bear. You want me to make tracks out of here? Head back west? No. I came for a fight today. And if you're looking to make me budge, you better have a... Yeah. But I wasn't expecting a fight when I came up here. And now that we're talking, I don't like the sound of things. Do you know what you're doing? Making a nation like you think you're doing ain't like chowing down on a pile of fancy lad snack cakes. Think you got the guts to carve out a frontier? Build towns, protect the roads, run supplies? Hell. Can't believe we got suckered by some road jockey. Should have watched the flank while Caesar's best was making all that noise. I know what those robots of yours can do on a bad day, and I'm not eager to toss lies at them just to make a point. But if you're taking this place, you better hope you can hold it. I'll give my superiors my opinion, but I don't think they're going to listen. So if NCR comes at you, and it will, pray you're ready. I promise you. Our situation's reversed, I'd see you hang. What the hell? No, get a-
Plus 390 XP. I'm not even trying to do an evil cackle, I just kind of am. Why not? Do that. And sneak. Clearly, I'm not even high enough to get some of these. Like, I can't even get Mysterious Stranger. Well, that may not be level. Yeah, that's luck. And I have no idea how to raise any of that or anything. See, I can do that. Oh, I legit get to watch him fly off. That was awesome. Hey, yes, man.
You did a super job wrapping things up, and I'm not just saying that because I have to. I didn't want to make a big deal about this until after we won, but, well, I found some code snippets in one of Mr. House's databanks that will let me, reprogram my personality to be a little more assertive, basically. So that's what I'm going to be doing, and it's going to take me a while so it'll seem like I'm offline. But don't worry. Everything will be okay. I've updated the Securitron's targeting parameters so they know what to do. Vegas will be protected. So that's where I'll be, off making a few changes. And I guess I'll see you around. We accomplished a lot together. It was fun. Take care.
Can you actually do that, though? Without...
And so the courier who had cheated death in the cemetery outside Good Springs cheated death once again, and the Mojave Wasteland was forever changed. The courier, with the aid of Yes Man, drove both the Legion and the NCR from Hoover Dam, securing New Vegas' independence from both factions. With Mr. House out of the picture, the remaining Securitrons on the Strip were hard-pressed to keep order. Anarchy ruled the streets. When the fires died, New Vegas remained, assuming its position as an independent power in the Mojave. Supporting the ideals of independence, the Courier was recognized as the man responsible for a truly free New Vegas. He ensured Mr. House's tyranny was broken, and neither Caesar's Legion nor NCR would ever gain control over New Vegas.
Though the wasteland became anarchic after Hoover Dam, the Boomers' display of power dissuaded fortune seekers from attempting to penetrate Nellis.
The Brotherhood used the Battle of Hoover Dam as an opportunity to retake Helios One, and came to control the area between it and Hidden Valley. With no organized opposition, their patrols began monitoring trade along I-15 and 95, seizing any items of technology they deemed inappropriate.
Fiends overran Camp McCarran during the Second Battle of Hoover Dam. In the anarchic months that followed, the Fiends asserted dominance over Outer Vegas.
After the Courier ensured New Vegas remained free, the followers found that independent Vegas was even more unstable and violent than before.
Oops.
Old Mormon Fort became excessively burdened by the influx of patients, struggling to provide even the most basic of services.
With New Vegas's independence formally declared, Good Springs thrived. More travelers stopped by Good Springs on their way to and from the Strip, and the locals grew prosperous from the traffic.
After generations of being beaten down, the Great Khans were finally broken by the Courier. Those few who avoided the Courier's wrath moved north into the wilderness of Idaho, where they tried once more to rebuild.
With no cure for the Nightkin schizophrenia in sight, the disgruntled Nightkin left Jacobstown. Without a treatment, their insanity grew. The crazed Nightkin terrorized the wasteland, and Jacobstown suffered repeated reprisals from mutant-hating humans. In the end, the surviving mutants abandoned Jacobstown entirely, its existence quickly forgotten by the rest of the wasteland.
Following the Second Battle of Hoover Dam, Freeside came to be known as one of the more stable areas in the region. Ironically, NCR refugees found Freeside safer than most of the rest of New Vegas, where resentment still lingers.
After Ray's brain was transplanted into Rex's cybernetic body, it took Rex some time to adjust to the old scrapyard dog's memories. Eventually, Rex's mind settled peacefully, melding his own memories with that of long travels with old Lady Gibson.
Though Novak was a low-priority target for the Legion, many of Novak's citizens died in its defense. In the weeks that followed, several bright followers returned to Novak to help restore its defenses, allowing it to remain independent of NCR.
Armed with a wide array of improvised explosives and stolen weapons, the Vault 19 Powder Gang tormented the Mojave Wasteland for years. Citizens of the NCR were favorite targets, and they always suffered the worst fates.
Despite NCR's pledge to support Prim, they abandoned the town after their loss to the Courier. Independent again, Prim operates much as it had before the Powder Gangs arrived, full of ups and downs.
And so the Courier's road came to an end, for now. In the new world of the Mojave Wasteland, fighting continued, blood was spilled, and many lived and died just as they had in the old world. Because war never changes.
So it looks like I messed up a bit, but that's okay. Because I would cure the Nightkin. Are we going to do anything? Okay. Congratulations. Would you like to load a... If you select no, you will return to the main menu. Well, you're just going to... Well then, okay. I mean, I'll probably do some side quests and everything. Not maybe on camera, maybe not. I don't know. But prior to the Battle of Hoover Dam. So is NCR still on my side then? See, I wish they had it set. This is where I wish they had it set up like four, where you could just continue right after. Like, you own the dam, you own New Vegas, you're good. So I think what I will do. I'm not ready yet. We're not doing that. I'm not gonna do it in the right now, but oh damn, I can't quit burping. Where's the elevator? What I'm gonna end up doing, and I might do it on camera.
Be advised, NCR President Aaron Kimball, sir.
Yeah, I've already done that. That was me.
All me.
Honestly, I think I should have not have destroyed the area for Caesar. Make sure you guys are going to be fine, because I don't want to forget. Follow me. Crapoli. But yeah, I think what I'll do, I'll find the cure for the night, Ken. I will go and take out as many of the powder gangers as I can. The entire prison complex. I don't know everything I can do, since I've already taken out the extra area I should have left them, but honestly, I didn't know what to do. What else? We'll definitely help the Nightkin and the do the other. So, try to make get a better ending, basically. Basically go and take out as many of the bad groups as I can. And, all that. So I'll have to take out the Fiends, we know that. I have to go and help the Nightkin. Not that that's really too important, but it's the way I want my ending to be, that's something I need to do. And brain's not working.